some other, you know, happenings this morning. And we're talking about the essence of pre-senior high school classes this morning. We have Lawrence Che, who's the coordinator for pre-senior high school classes. Thanks for joining us, gentlemen. Tell us the reason why anybody should attend pre-senior high school classes.
Thank you very much, and good morning to all your viewers. It has become very necessary that as young ones complete GHS and await for their results to be posted into the various senior high school across nationwide, it is very important to engage them to prepare their minds as they enter into the new environment that they are yet to find themselves. Mm. So in that sense, we try to organize these classes for them to equip them with the basic knowledge as to what to do, what to look out for as they prepare to SHS.
What is usually being taught during these classes for students?
We're looking at the four main core subjects. Mm. That is mathematics, English language, social studies, integrated science, and then in addition to that, we're giving them guidance and counseling as well.
And so what are some of the benefits that a student will enjoy, you know, when they come for such classes?
Yeah, when you find yourself in there, some of the benefits is we kind of give you the basic knowledge as to what to look out for, what to do when you get to senior high school, because it's a new environment there, and at the end of the day, you kind of meet different kind of people and different kind of attitude and some kind of behaviors that when people approach you, your own colleagues approach you, you kind of know what to do, because at that tender age, they are vulnerable and they are exposed to a lot of behaviors, kind of drug addict and kind of sort of some of the children actually kind of find themselves in this peer group and they are influenced easily. Some are on drug, and with the ladies too, they are one way or the other lured into this rape and other stuff. So we give them that guidance, and then it leads them as they prepare to SHS.
But when you say free, is it really free, or would they be charged for something little here and there? Because usually when we hear that, that's what happens. The kids are asked to bring, you know, monies for chalk or for pencils or for this and that.
Yeah, for this particular program, it's free. Everything entirely, it's free.
And how is it being funded?
The MP for Crowe, who is also the Minister for Fisheries and Aquaculture, Honorable Elizabeth Afolekwe, she's the brain behind it and she's a financier. So as the children come, we give them exercise book for free, pens, other relevant material that will aid their teaching and learning. The teachers too are being paid free. So, they are paid by this the same person. So for the children who are coming, everything is free from registration to the end.
What is the process to enter, and what qualifications must one have to be able to be eligible for these classes?
Yeah, the basic requirement is that if you have completed GHS this year.
Right.
Yeah, this year, that's the 2019.
This year.
Even though this is the third time we are doing it, every year we do it. So we started 2017. So this is the third edition of the classes. So one will have to acquire a registration form from the Nungwa Post Office. It's also for free. Then you fill it, and then you submit it at the venue. That is Kwenungwa Roman Catholic Basic School, behind the junction on Nungwa. So you come there, and then we take you through the process.
How many children are you hoping to get this time around? And is it only for the people in Nungwa, or people from other places can also come in, you know, and join the classes and benefit?
It's an open program for all. And if I should take you back, 2017, that was the first edition, we enrolled 865. And then last year, the second edition too, we had 1,304.
Right.
And the program is in session. We started last week Monday. So as at last week Thursday, that we ended the week, not the registration, but the week, we have registered 908. So we are still hoping that other students who have not head or who are now hearing will kind of join
come
us
and join and
from,
benefit from it
tomorrow going. Yeah.
Have you faced any challenges since you started?
Oh, so far no challenge, because everything is in place. We have security men at post to kind of take the bad ones out, and we have ID cards. We issue them ID card to enter and exit the premises.
Mm.
So everything is under control.
So give us the venue for the classes for people that are interested and want to show up for the pre-SHS.
Sure. So the venue is the Queen Ngwa Roman Catholic Basic School at Ngwa Barrier, behind the Junction Mall. It's just a walking distance from the Junction Mall.
Mm.
So basically, all those who are watching or hearing us can inform their siblings who have completed GHS this year to take part in these classes.
Thank you very much, Lawrence. Lawrence Che is the coordinator for free pre-senior high school classes, and he's entreating all of you that have just completed GHS to join and then benefit